Let's pop the Go Fed Game Show. Big homie Lil Richie Banks back again with another video for you guys. And today we got
your kid at J.R.J. and I'm gonna go fed.
And it's Ricky Michelle busting out of her shell each and every day. And we have Kyla.
What's popping, y'all? We on that Fedtober day number three. No, this is four. I'm tripping. This is four.
Hey, it's four and five.
Hey man, this stuff is hard. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. It's still hard. But we on day number four. And what are we doing today?
Making
apple tea.
Spooky tea. Out of an apple, marshmallows, and peanut butter. So this is a snack that y'all can do at home as well. Alright. Let's go. We're gonna use one apple. So we're gonna cut the apple.
Is the marshmallow supposed to be melted? So if we want to make some scary cheese or something. That's funny. That's funny. Hey, you need to go home to school and sell cheese. A lot of deals they can do. Like when they all have parties there. Yeah. This could be some like type of stuff that they can do in school. Yeah, we be doing a little different stuff, man. Y'all can try that at home too. Whatever y'all, you know, y'all can do something better than what we doing today. Let us know if y'all can. But we'll try.
Alright, I'm almost done.
Man, this one didn't come out right.
Use the other one too.
How are you supposed to go?
Yes. Alright, so next.
You got the big teeth.
Alright, so everybody got their own.
I ain't put no teeth in there yet.
Everybody got their own butter knife. Yo, everybody got their own butter knife. So you just gonna spread this on the lightly, you just need a little bit. Spread that. About 4 or 5. However many you can squeeze on here. And place them on there. So, put peanut butter on the other one too.
Why? Why we gotta put it on this for?
So it can stick to the top.
That's like right here? Right here? Yeah. This stuff is slimy than mine, man. This is a messy.
Oh, it's a snack.
Sir, time to deal with peanut butter. And then what you do?
Just place it on top.